people without faces have been spotted across the city over the last few days, prompting speculation that a new threat is starting.
I wonder if every bit of Clayface knows it is Clayface.
I just hope the bit we brought home's not watching us right now.
Mr. Carlo has changed since we last saw him.
We all did. Hey, you think my therapist would take him on as a client? I bet he'd have a lot of stuff to unpack. Even without a face, he looked more pissed off than me.